It's all because of my dad, really. He brought me to St. James's for the first time in 97. My second time in England was in 98. I was 6 back then. FA Cup final against Arsenal at Wembley, you know? Lost 2-0. Didn't matter, though. I was already in love. My dad, who nearly changed his name to Newcastle, actually ran a supporter club called Toonami Sweden back in the early 2000s. We used to travel to Newcastle at least once every season. Every year we would vote for this Player of the Season award, and my dad and the supporter club arranged so I could meet up and hand over the prize in person to my idol, Alan Shearer. You see, I bleed black and white. It may have made me feel anxious at a way too early age, but it also made me feel connected, you know? The city, the club, the passion. Toonami Season. Thank you, Newcastle.
Gallowgate and nano days gonna be better.